The Burmese enjoys being the center of any household. This sweet companion enjoys interaction and following its owner everywhere. This breed is known for being interactive and social. These cats enjoy a good cuddle and prefer households where they will receive attention, but they will be happy with the company of other pets in the house. Like the Persian, exotic short hairs are extremely sweet, docile and lovable. When not cuddling on your lap, this breed is always up for a good playtime. Unlike his Persian relatives, this breed is not as needy when it comes to grooming, and as a result is sometimes called the lazy man's Persian. The stunning Bengal originally developed as a hybrid of an Asian leopard cat and the domestic cat, but is now bred through breeding Bengals to other Bengals. Although the Bengal may look like a jungle cat, they are very friendly and loving companions. They enjoy people and animals. When bored, the Bengal's wild side shines. If you have ever seen a hairless cat, it was probably a Sphinx breed. Despite their name, the Sphinx actually originated in Canada due to a recessive gene causing the cat to be hairless. This breed shows its loyalty by following their owners around and even wagging their tail. Some owners have described their personalities as dog-like. The Persian is the feline couch potato. They adore affection and are great companions, and when you leave them alone you will most likely find them in the same spot when you return. This lazy lap cat will lounge all day and can make a great snuggle buddy at night. Beware, daily grooming is necessary to keep the Persian's coat fit for its royal personality. The American Shorthair is the happy medium to every household. This is a medium-sized breed that is adaptable to any style of life. This social, intelligent cat enjoys a good playtime with its owners, or even a house guest, but will also enjoy a good snooze when necessary. Number 6 Persian. With their light-colored coats, dark faces, and striking blue eyes, the Siamese is among the most recognized of cat breeds. If you are looking for a cat that will be your best friend, the social personality of the Siamese will be a perfect fit. This breed will tirelessly follow and talk to its owner through meows. With this rambunctious personality, the Siamese enjoys a home with a family to fulfill his need for affection. Easily recognized by their folded over ears is the Scottish Fold. This cat is highly sought after due to its distinct look and desirable personality. This is a loyal breed who will bond to one person, but is still open to socializing with new people. The Scottish Fold enjoys attention when you can provide it, but will still happily spend its day lounging. This breed of cat loves to be picked up and cuddled, hence the name Ragdoll. Known for being incredibly laid back and open to a good snuggle, these cats are a perfect addition to a family with children. Some are even known to play dress up. Although their coat is long and fluffy, Ragdolls lack an undercoat, so they are less likely to mat. This breed is also easily trainable, making the Ragdoll an all-around great cat. Topping the list is the mighty Maine Coon cat. This breed is known for their massive size and long fluffy coats. Full-grown Maine Coon cats can weigh 12 to 18 pounds, with some pushing 20. Not only is this breed playful and affectionate, they are also intelligent and can be easily trained. The Maine Coon is a perfect family pet.